Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is May 29 and today is my birthday. Yeah, I'm doing 19 today. So yeah, I went today to grab my free Starbucks because I have my account on the Starbucks, and every time they give, every birthday they give you a free drink. So I got a venti white chocolate frappe. Really good, actually. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys on the day with me. Just got home, wake up really early today, and I'm gonna get ready because I'm going to the mall with my family to get me a new design bag. I don't know which one I want, but my mom decided to give me for my birthday gift and my graduation gift. It's gonna be in 2 weeks, my graduation. So yeah, I'm excited for that. So I'm gonna get ready, take you guys with me. And yeah, my boyfriend is not gonna be with me right now, but I'm gonna see him on the evening so we can have dinner together. So let's get ready. This is really good. So I'm gonna start doing my makeup. I'm gonna do my everyday makeup, so I'm just gonna put on all the fast mode for you guys. And yeah, but first, we need some songs to get the vibe going on around here. finish my makeup. Look like this. I love this. This is like my natural makeup. And look at this. This is my outfit that I'm using right now. It's like sweatpants and my pajamas. But I'm gonna get changed. I'm gonna put my real outfit. Yeah, it's really cute. I really want to use some wide shorts, but look at this. It's so bad, the weather today, so I just think it'll be better. Just do some jeans. I'll be fine. Yeah. This is my outfit for today. I need to put my shoes, so yeah. But basically, I have this cute top from Flip. I just received from them. I just actually took out the tag. It's from this branch right here, Harlem. And I have my favorite jeans from Hollister. Look like this. And my purse is from Chanel. This is the vanity one. And I'm so excited. I'm really proud of this outfit. And I need to get my shoes, but my shoes are downstairs.
DJ Khaled!
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so voler Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so voler Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my head, smoking weed. Ripping through the sand in a Jeep. All because of what I did on peace, baby. Life's sweet, baby. I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so voler Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, je suis ton genie. Rolls Royce, baby, in hidden heels. Bags full of $100 bills. Jogging past your wife and she get chills. All because of how I kept it real. Life's sweet, baby, on a G-way. I get you anything you need, baby, yeah. Work for everything you see, baby. Ooh, wee, baby, ooh. Come with me, leave all of your
Well, let me take my mask first. I just went back from the good store. And now we are gonna go have some lunch. And when I get home, I can unbox with you guys my new purse. I just finished getting ready for dinner. I'm gonna go dinner with my boyfriend. And I got this dress. Really cute. That it's open here. I put my Gucci belt to match with my new purse that I'm gonna unbox for you guys right now. But this outfit, I'm gonna put some Vans, and yeah, and I'm using my Cartier bracelet, and yep.
So I'm gonna unbox it for you guys. My new bag was really cool. Went there. I went for a Gucci. This is my second time going there. I went to buy my belt in 2 years ago. And the first time that I went, I bought with a really cool guy. And I asked him to be kind of my, kind of the person that when I go, I can schedule time and talk with him. So that's what I did today. I called him this morning and said, hey, this is me from 2 years ago. I have your number and everything. It's like, yeah, you can come. He's really nice. So he was talking to me that this bag, they just got
5 bags per ear, so it's very popular and go really fast. So I was really happy that I could get this bag. This was a gift from my dad and from my mom from my birthday and my graduation. So yeah, I'm gonna unbox for you guys. So this is the bag. Oops, like green thing, really cute. And here's the receipt. Comes with a little thing. And here's like stuff. I'm not gonna show price or anything because it's, if you wanna, you can go and search. But I'm gonna put the name of the bag on the screen because I don't remember. So yeah. This is so cute. I really don't want to rip this off. This is really cute. So this is how the dusting bag look like Gucci and everything. This was a cute little girl to my new collection. I love how beautiful it is. And I have the heart on the back. And open. Get this. So when you open, this is how it looks like. This one was made in, let me see, Italy. So this one was made in Italy. And have some more papers here. Don't even know what this is for. But yeah, that's how it looks like. I think I'm gonna go really cute with my outfit. So yeah, this is the bag. I'm so grateful for my parents could give this to me. It meant a lot for me. So I'm gonna go for dinner with my boyfriend and my cousin, and I show you guys when I get there. So I just finished getting ready for a complete, put some red lipstick. This is how the bag look like. So cute. And I'm ready to go. Thank you. guys, it's another day. It's already like Sunday, and I forgot to finish the vlog upstairs, so I'm just finishing right now. I'm gonna show you guys my gifts on my TikTok, so I'm gonna put here my social medias and my TikTok, so you can go and follow me and check it out what I got for my birthday. And I hope to see you guys on my next video. Bye.